Amazing man. She said, you should meet my Nanaji. Nanaji is 83 years old, working for 61 years. Even till this day, he works. He's British educated because since he's 83, he studied back then in those British times. Very polished. And he's not in Delhi, so he's in Bombay. He's very polished. He talks to you like, how are you, bachche? So polished, right? Unlike my house, kanjar, kaleshi, susre, mayave. It was a decent change. Then she said, you should meet my Nana Ji's mother. मैं तुम्हारे यहाँ कोई मरता नहीं है। नाना जी's mother, मैं तुम्हारे यहाँ औरतें जिन हैं। That woman is 104. What do you call a woman who is 104? I started calling her पूर्वज। मैं नमस्ते पूर्वज। उनका पहला question कहते तुम ताश खेलते हो, मैं घर है माफिया ही है। भाई थाईलैंड ले जा रहा है पूर्वज ताश ही बातें कर रही है। अपनी फटी में घूम रहा हूँ मैं। My wife came to me and said,